of SHM. Amplitude of SHM means amplitude is the maximum distance from its mean position. Which is the mean position? O represents the path of the particle performing SHM. O to A, O to M, again M to O, and O to N, and again N to O. One complete oscillation. O to M, M to O, O to N, and N to O. There is the oscillation in terms of sine function curve. That position from starting from mean position means zero, its maximum position, again it reaches to mean position. Therefore, to complete its one oscillation, then the maximum distance from its mean position to extreme position, the distance between mean position to extreme position is known as amplitude. Now, second definition is period. Period in SHM. Therefore, period is defined as time taken by a particle performing SHM. To complete one oscillation. Period means time taken by a particle to complete one oscillation. It's called period. And what is mean by frequency? Frequency of SHM. Frequency means number of oscillations in unit time. It's called frequency. If the particle performing in SHM, the number of oscillations completed in a unit time, then it is known as frequency. The time period T is equal to, in circular motion chapter, we study about period T is equal to 2 pi upon omega. In circular motion. That formula can be used in a circular motion chapter. But in SHM, but we study in oscillation chapter, the motion is simple harmonic motion. In SHM, that formula can be converted. T is equal to 2 pi upon omega. Therefore, in differential equation, d2x by dt square plus k upon m into x is equal to 0. But k upon m, that value of k upon m is substituted at omega square. Omega square is equal to k upon m. But omega is equal to square root of k upon m. Then substituting that value, t is equal to 2 pi upon square root of k upon m. Hence, 2 pi square root of m upon k. period formula T is equal to 2 pi square root of m upon k. Now, by using frequencies relation, frequency is the number of oscillations in unit time, means the reciprocal of period is known as frequency. Another definition of frequency is reciprocal of period is known as frequency. Hence, frequency is equal to 1 upon t. It is denoted by n. N is equal to 1 upon t, means 1 upon 2 pi under root of m upon k. Hence, 1 upon 2 pi square root of k by m, k upon m. Hence, by definition of amplitude, period and frequency of SHM, when a particle performing in SHM, we studied the amplitude means the maximum distance from mean position. Maximum displacement from its mean position is known as amplitude. Extreme position, either positive side or either negative side. Therefore, amplitude is the maximum distance from its mean position. Period, time taken by a particle to complete one oscillation, is known as period. Frequency, it is the reciprocal of period. That definition, or another definition, number of oscillations in unit time. By definition of in a circular motion, the period can be calculated by using that formula, T is equal to 2 pi upon omega. And T is equal to 2 pi upon omega, but in SHM, omega term can be replaced by omega square is equal to k upon m, hence omega is equal to square root of k upon m. Substituting that value, we get the value of period, T is equal to 2 pi square root of m upon k. And reciprocal of that, we get the frequency. Therefore, frequency is equal to 1 upon 2 pi square root of k upon m.